Kim Jong-un.
Quiet. Don't you know what we're gonna do?
We all know we've been over this 100 times, man. Your previous failure was an embarrassment. Name reason why I shouldn't kill you now. Roblox.
Sir, I'm alive, aren't I? I didn't fail like the rest of your generals.
That's because they never survive to see the point of my anger.
Well, I guess that makes me better, right?
They all had previous successes. Or whatever successes means. Is that even a word? I'm not sure. But who cares? The point is, I'm going to kill you if you fail again.
Alright, who succeeded that died already?
Harambe basically ruled 2016 and throughout 2017. Pepe has been one of the longest lasting memes of all time. And Shrek has been one of the most successful memes of all time. What have you done?
Well, I've lasted 2 months.
Doge here has lasted over 8 years.
Yeah.
I'm glad you said something, Gangnam Style. I now know that you're not the most viewed video on YouTube anymore, which means you're instantly irrelevant, and the entire point of you is lost. And now you are going to die.
Cracker, almost snap on you.
I'll get those 3 billion views before I see you again by Wiz Khalifa. Any day. You all ready? Your video has been at 3.7 for the past 3 years. I meant 2.7 billion, not 3.7 billion, because then you would have already surpassed the 3 billion. Who cares? But anyways, your video is irrelevant, and sigh, your career is dead. How about you let me kill you? Put you out of your misery. Put you out of your misery.
Dab. We almost have our empire back. We just need to gain some more followers, and then we will, be the meme empire again. We had Harambe, which is why we were a meme empire. As Harambe was one of the most popular memes over the past 2 years. So, would any of you like to share some ideas? Just kidding.
That's what you're gonna do to me if I don't kill this meme lord?
Yes. Roblox memes have been spread to the point of irrelevancy. Somewhat. Like, they're just not funny anymore because they've been spread so much. What people really need to look out for, what is really funny now, is the Minecraft death noise. The Minecraft death noise has completely destroyed the Roblox death noise. And I'm afraid that now the meme has to be permanently exterminated. Gang gang.
Crowbar penis. I'm gonna knock your socks off. Between you and me, I'm not wearing socks.
What up, stale meme council?
If it isn't the meme lord himself, I'm Doomfist.
Oh, thank God he's dead. I really didn't want to make a video about him.
But anyways, I'm Doomfist.
Meteor strike! Are you ready for my meteor strike?
Oh, yeah.
Glazy! Look at punch! Look at punch!
Boy, I'ma slap you.
You all ready
to get slapped?
Cause you
What is good, fam? You still been left for the ignorance, man.
You've ruined me forever. I'll kill you.
Oh no, not again. I did it, boys.
I killed the Roblox meme.
No. It's got a little bit of reaction.
That mask was uncomfortable.
Lily Icky Rice Man.
When you dab, I'll kill you, idiot.
Not if I dab first. When you dab, come back from that one, Kylo. Lorse.
I might sign it as your eardrum.
What? I know the weakness. Gotta get ready.
You ready, cannibals?
It's easy to say that the Roblox meme never really had a prime, but never really had a low point. It's easy to say that it was just a consistent meme. And consistent memes, they don't have sudden ends. They have really, like, they just slowly, yeah, so this is how, like, normal super popular memes fall off. Ooh. Alright. But this is how, you know, Roblox kind of fell off, which is why I made it two parts. It was, like, smooth. Memes that fall off in a smooth way are remembered as better memes. Which is why I had to kill it. It's gonna end as a good meme. Behind the meme. Alright. But meme wasn't bad in any way. Not in any particular way, except for the fact that, well, it brought some unwanted attention for the 5-year-olds in Roblox. They now have all these 20-year-old men playing Roblox that are just roasting them, and they're making jokes out of the kids playing Roblox. And it's just, go on Roblox and search up meme, and you'll find some downright evil things. Like, I can't even comprehend what some of these things are. Like, there's this one which I personally love, but it's on Roblox, which just makes it 10 times worse. It's where you visit a meme den with Snoop Dogg and Shrek, and you try to become Shrek. And you go through these tasks. One of them is meeting John Cena, and you being forced to kill him to become Shrek. And Snoop Dogg takes you to a meme cave, and he says, well, it's in my live stream that I'm going to be uploading pretty soon. It's like 2 hours of me playing Roblox. Once the actual live stream goes up, I'll put in the description what time the stuff happens. And it's, yeah, just watch it for yourselves. But Roblox itself has become a meme now because of the oof meme. Jesus. Yeah, but it's pretty funny, but at the same time, it's stale and overused, which is why I was hesitant to make this video. But then I got a request, so that's why I made the video. I was originally planning to do it, but then I was like, maybe I'll just leave it in peace. But then it would be used around me. than my peers a lot more.